Barack and Michelle Obama, former president and first lady of the US, are in talks to produce and possibly host shows for Netflix. As hard as it may be to believe sometimes, time really does fly. And it's been over a year since the Obama family vacated the White House. Both Barack and Michelle are reportedly in talks with Netflix to produce and potentially host original shows for the streaming giant. While a deal is not yet finalized, negotiations between the Obamas and Netflix are said to be in the advanced stages. Those who would prefer to see the Obamas discuss political subjects likely won't be entirely disappointed, at least. As another proposed show idea would see Barack and Michelle moderating panel discussions about issues that are near and dear to them or were important to the Obama presidency. Such topics would likely include healthcare, voting rights, immigration, foreign policy, climate change, and nutrition. It's currently unknown what the former president and first lady stand to be paid if a deal with Netflix goes through. But Apple and Amazon have also reportedly expressed interest in courting the former first couple to create content.